This way, they're actually gonna think it's fucking Jace top also. It's great. They will take magic resist. Awesome. They will take MR mid. Cannon top is a hard matchup, but I don't know if I could have played Trinda here. But whatever. It's gonna assume it's Cannon and I can't play blue Kayn. It's gonna go with same build, but with health. And you kinda wanna go red Kayn against Cannon since he builds 2-3 full health items. Like champions that build proto belt, you wanna go red Kayn into usually, because they will build proto belt shadow flame and it gives you like 600-800 health, you know. So red Kayn gets a lot of value. Like if you go blue Kayn, you try to go on Cannon, you just get one shot. And like I have good setup here for my team, like full damage Jace with Duskblade is so broken if he has like some setup with Kayn. And like, yeah, this is what I like to run most of the games now. Goredrinker. Like my win rate has been really bad on Kayn top recently, but I think I've finally figured out how to at least get 50% win rate. So whenever I'm filled, I can have some fun. I mean, if it's a Pantheon top, I got Doran Shield. If it's a Cannon top, I got Doran Shield, so whatever. Don't have armor. Probably should have went armor. Armor is good into Cannon and Pantheon. Oh well. Just gonna stand here in case they come. He's full one shot build. I need to fucking get out of this lane ASAP. Nice, he missed kill. It crashed. That's fine. Nice moves. Yeah. Bit lucky, but it worked out. Forced him to flash. I have to let this guy crash. I'm pretty sure he one-shots me. Actually, he's too scared. If he went insta, maybe. didn't get the red, what? Why he only has 12 CS? My fucking jungler. I'd like give him the opportunity of his life at this level 2 gank. Then he flashes out. Got the camp, I think. Kayn has hex flash. What the fuck? This jungler is not good. I played versus him yesterday. Completely shat on him. No one has a counter. Echo though, but. If I had my E up, I could proxy here, but I can still, like, maybe try to deny him level 5 and then I can shove it in. Like, if my jungler doesn't carry this game after these ganks, I don't know what to do. I hate the way you see that. Give him so much tempo, like. What? Ever. Yeah, if my jungler doesn't carry after this, I even give him a kill.
What? Did he tie it already? I don't see you helping out.
I'm the scythe, idiot. I only help out.
So you're the voice of Aura.
Yes.
Time to use perma proxy. If my team don't tilt here, we win. I'll probably get Tabis this game. Swifties are a bit useless. They have lockup. I need to just survive the lockup, and that's, I can do that with Tabis. Nothing I can dodge with, like, Kayn and fucking Nautult. Top fucking type I can carry, I swear. Don't have ult. Dead. He's not dead. Well played, Echo. I think it's a Black Cleaver into Sojourn angle. Maybe Hullbreaker, fourth item. Level 11, I'll one shot this kid. teleported bot. Oh, that's bad. I get first turret here. Oh, I missed the W. You shall play if I don't miss W. Mr. Spirit Sojourn into Hullbreaker. Should be good. Nice.
Okay, let's go.
Yo, Gonzalez Talon, my fucking mens. Thank you for the raid, bro. Yeah, I wanna go Hoodbreaker this game. I'll try it. I don't know, is he bad? How are the games going? I mean, I played 4 top games in a row, queuing jungle, but kinda chilling. A few bad games, but... Oh, looks good. Thank you. Nice. What's the item build now? Rudge is so broken. Might just do it. Spear. Ah, spear. Let's try spear. Dude, it feels so bad to sell this. I'm just gonna wait. Okay, this is huge. Now I go Cool Breaker. Oh my god, that damage from that guy. Actually, Ezra doing most of the damage. Crazy. What's broken here is probably a frozen heart. We did that instead. I'm trolling my team. Oh my god. We have plenty of damage, I'll just go tank items. Probably not end. Maybe we could, but I'll get this item for Echo. What is it called? What is it called? Yeah, Abyssal Mask. Gonna help my bro out a lot. I have so much armor. Where's my damage? It's legit negative. so tanky though. Yeah, GG. Top cap. I think Pantheon was pretty bad though. Not like super proud of myself winning this, but still, top cap.